In this video I'm going to show you how you can set up your Logitech C920 web camera. When you have your camera, you just connect it to your computer and you will see that nothing really happens and you can't really find that camera. This is because you have to install software to be able to record with this camera on your computer. You will have to come to this link. I will leave this link under this video in description of this video, and you click on it and you will be redirected to the same page which you see now on the screen. So here you see the operating system. So you can install Logitech C920 for all operating systems: Windows XP, Windows Vista, Windows 7, 8, 10, and macOS, Chrome, and Android. Once you are on this page, you will need to click on this button, download. Okay, and here you will select your computer version, whether you are using 32-bit or 64-bit system. If just recently bought a computer or created your own computer, then you know that most probably will be 64-bits, and click whatever system you have. And after you have selected your system, you click this button, Logitech webcam software, and click here this button, download. It will download this software to your computer. As you see now, it's resolving some problem because I have bad internet connection while I'm recording this video. But all you will need to do when this software will be downloaded to your computer, go to your downloads, because usually your files, or if you click here, you will go to your downloads from any folder, and you will see that there will be your software is now unconfirmed. It's now downloading this LWS280.exe. Exe is executable files. You will just click on this after it's downloaded and follow all installation instructions until this is installed. And once this will be installed on your computer, you just will have to go to your desktop and you will find icon like this, Logitech webcam software, and you just double click on it. Screen like this will open up, or actually when you will be finishing installation, it will ask you whether you want to start your webcam. You just say yes. After test, there will be test at the end. You will be able to see how you look in your webcam and you can have a look at it. But usually when you close this software, there will be icon like this. You click on it and this window will pop up, and just click quick capture. Okay, and this will pop up, and my camera is now busy. I'm recording now, and here you just select from video if you want to record video, or photo if you want to take photos of yourself from your web camera, and then just click here play. There will be play button. I can't show it to you because now I'm recording from this Camtasia studio by using this web camera, and that's why I can't show it to you. Here you will see this button, resolution, and I'm recording usually when using this camera maximum 1080 high definition resolution, but you could go for 720 resolution or medium or small, but usually you don't even use the small or medium. You would go for large or maximum or 720 pixel resolution or for 1080. And here is preferences if you want to set up some basic settings. Here webcam options, if you click on that, you see here autofocus. I always remove autofocus when I'm making videos because it prevents blurring, because sometimes it's blurring, but if you remove autofocus, it's not focusing. If you are, for example, filming in bad light like I am filming now, then it's not blurring when it's trying to focus. That's why I am removing it. But when I'm filming in good daylight, then I always check this option, autofocus, and it helps to improve quality of my videos when I'm filming. So yes guys, this is pretty much it for this video, and if you enjoyed it, leave a like, subscribe, leave your comments under this video, and see you in my videos.